You want to grow in your business. You want to grow in yourself. You want to succeed. You want to be a millionaire. Start adding zeros to everything and anything that you do. Let me explain. I heard this for the first time from Grant Cardone, and I love him, and he's a millionaire, so I learn a lot from him. And it's true. You start adding zeros to everything, because a lot of people say, let's try this once and see where it takes us. One is the weakest number. One is the weakest number. You don't do anything just once. No, you do it more and more and more, and you repeat. You don't eat just once. You don't breathe just once. You don't have sex just once. You repeat and you do it 100,000 times. You don't do numbers like, oh, I'll do this one time or two times or three times. No, you start doing it 10, 20, 30, 300, 400, 500 times. That is how you will grow. That is how you will succeed in life. Think about it. You go to the gym and you want to grow and build some muscles. Do you go to the gym once and come out all toned and muscled? No, you go back and you repeat. Everything is repetition. We learn through repetition. We grow through repetition. You know, people say a lot, consistency is the key to growth. Consistency is the key to success. But what does it mean to be consistent? It means repetition. It means do it again and again and again. Consistency means don't do things once, do it again and again and again. I didn't make just one video on YouTube to grow. No, I make a video every single week. I tell my clients to take actions and to, if they want to, because my clients want to quit their corporate job and want to grow an online business, you don't try something once, you do it again, you grow your visibility, you make more videos, you do more action steps, you just repeat it. I can't repeat it enough. But anyway, one is the weakest number. What you need to do from now on, if you want to grow, if you want to succeed, is add zeros to everything. You want to grow, you want to buy one house, you want to invest, you do it again and again and again, and you invest more and you grow more. That is how you build success. That is how millionaires become millionaires, because they don't do things just once. They don't invest just once. They don't go and buy real estate just once. No, they do it again and again and again. So start adding zeros. Don't do things once or twice or three times. Do it 10 and 20 and 30 times. You want to grow online, you want to become more visible, you don't put up a video just once. You don't create a post just once. No, you don't share your message just once. No. And if you're not being consistent, how can you expect consistent growth? If you do things just once, how can you expect things to grow and climb and become more successful? It's that simple. From now on, do not ever do something just once, but do it again and again and again, right? And if you haven't done so already, please make sure to subscribe to my channel, because I'm here to help people, to inspire you, to motivate you, to do what you love. I quit my corporate job a few years ago because I wanted to do what I love. Did it happen overnight? No. Did I have to take steps? Yes. Did I take one step? No. I took a lot of steps, but I'm growing. And it's possible for you. So don't do anything once. Start growing, be consistent, and repeat. Repetition is the key to growth. Consistency is the key to growth. Name it what you want it, but just add zeros and you will see growth. Thank you for watching, and go and take action right now.